Samarita, anama manita, unso spin, so sorry, sparatima.
Continue.
When I see that, I'm feeling fine, so right. I'm feeling mount to right. I'm continuing to right. I wasn't
coming.
Will
you keep quiet?
Ooh, you know, fake kill my vibes. You know, fake kill my vibes, Samarita. Samarita.
Hello, healthy and beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So guys, in this video, I'll be showing you how to make this very potent carrot oil. Carrot and garlic oil that is very, very, very beneficial to our hair and also our skin. So please enable to watch the video to the end to get the whole process. So what you'll be needing to make this, you'll be needing some carrots. Don't mind this, my Harmattan looking carrots, okay? Just get yourself a good carrot and then you wash it. You can peel it and you can peel the back. Then if you don't want, if you want to enjoy the whole nutrients, you can leave the back of it. Just wash it properly and then you grate it with your grater. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch my video, for my supportive channel members that keep supporting me no matter what. I appreciate you all. God will continue to bless you for me. And I always remember you all in my prayers. And so, look at it, guys. You can blend it if you want to blend. It's okay. You can grate it if you want to grate. Any which way. Anyone that you find easier for you to use. Please, please go ahead and use it. Okay? So, guys, look at it here. As I'm grating it, as you can see, just wash it properly and grate it. So guys, carrot has a lot of benefits. Carrots contains vitamins that are essential for our hair and our skin. It contains vitamin E, it contains vitamin A, it also benefits our eyes, it boosts our immune system. So many things, it's packed with a lot of nutrients. It helps to repair damaged body, alright? So the beta carotene in carrots will help your hair to be soft and shiny. The vitamin A and E in it also will help to stimulate your hair growth and make the root of your hair much strong. All right, so you also need some garlic, just as you're seeing me grating it. Just the same procedure, wash your garlic and start grating. Garlic contains sulfur compound. This helps to fight cancer. The antioxidant in this garlic will help to protect your skin from aging. It could protect it from free radicals. This will help your hair to get thicker and longer. That is if you understand what I mean. A lot of hair remedies have been made with garlic. We all know that garlic is a very, very effective spice that will help your hair to grow so, so fast, and it will help to treat skin issues like eczema, infections, you know, ringworms, and all that. This also helps for stretch mark. So another ingredient you'll be using to make this is cabbage. Cabbage will help your oily skin to dry up. It helps with acne. In fact, this contains a lot of nutrients that will help your hair to grow fast, your nail, your skin to look more healthier. Cabbage is very beneficial for your hair because it aids hair growth in so many ways. It gives you a silky hair that is loaded with a lot of nutrients such as sulfur, calcium, magnesium, and iron. So this will make your hair to look so, so shiny. It will also help it to, you know, grow fast, and this will also nourish your skin. I mean it. This, if you use it as a face mask, if you're having skin issues, trust me, you're gonna see massive changes. So this oil is a nutrient-packed oil. After grating your cabbage or after blending your cabbage any which way, you are still gonna extract the nutrients. You keep it aside, then we'll be using this baby oil, Pierre's baby oil, to make this. This oil is so nourishing, it makes your baby skin look plump, smooth and moisturized. This is a perfect oil to make this. You can use coconut oil to make it, you can use olive oil, almond oil, any oil of your choice. So you add some reasonable amount of oil in your pan, just the way I did, or in your double boil, any one you have at, you just use it. Okay, so you add some oil in your pot, just the way I did, a reasonable oil that will be enough to extract the ingredients which you're gonna add into it. So this is the carrot, the grated carrot. You'll be adding it into your oil, gently and wildly, right? Add it into your oil, then enable to spread it, you know, because this is gonna be, you know, very, very effective. Okay, so you add your garlic, your grated garlic into it, and then you also add your cabbage into it, and then you stir it together just the way I'm stirring it. And guys, please, as for the music introduction, Biko, if you know how to sing that song, please volunteer to teach me, okay? I'm eager to learn, and I hope you did not laugh. So guys, look at it here. As the thing is on fire, look at the bubbling. It's already foaming. Once it's dark brown and the foaming stops, it means it has extracted all the nutrients into the oil, and you will see the oil change color. You will see it. You don't need to be scared when you see this foaming. You don't need to be scared at all. Just continue frying on a low heat, please. Continue frying on a low heat, and please don't leave it though. Continue stirring it just the way I'm stirring it. Don't leave it. I repeat, don't go and watch the Z word. Continue stirring it. And hey, you see, also, it has turned to the color that we are looking at. Look at it here. The whole avenue. Again, here's some avenue. The whole vicinity. English. I'm at home. The whole everywhere is now aromatic. I don't even know what I spoke now, but yourself, you understand. So look at our liquid, you add some vitamin E capsule into it. You know, this is so, when you bring it close to your nose, yummy. So guys, this oil is very good for your skin. I mean it. Apply it on your stretch mark, it will help to manage it. Apply it on your acne, apply it on your face as a face moisturizer. This will help for so many things. Skin issues. All right, if you watched the video so far, don't forget to subscribe, like, share. God bless you. Don't forget to watch more of my videos to support me. Okay, bye.